Welcome to Spook City. I want to buy a scary hat. Do not do anything illegal.
Okay, Uncle Fat.
Look, Wendy. There is an alleyway. Look, Wendy, graffiti.
Casper, we are police. Graffiti is an illegal. You are under arrest.
Casper, I said do not an illegals. You are grounded forever.
Casper did not do it.
Shut up, Wendy.
I did not graffiti. Why didn't Fatty believe me? What was noise? Who is there?
Oi, Casper, it is I, the Snivel. Yes, and now that I've gotten you grounded, I can kidnap you and replace you with my own creation. Mecha Casper. Mahahaha.
Oh no.
Was I too hard on Casper?
We should apologize to Casper.
Look, a note.
We have to save Casper.
Okay.
Oh no, a maze. How will we do it?
I will do it. Darn, a dead end.
Beep boop. I am Uncle Stretch. I have a long body and exercise.
Oh no, it is a fake Stretch.
You have defeated me.
Let's go. Oh no, oh no, oh no. It is Mecha Stink. Good job, Stink, you did it. The door locked with magic, we cannot open it as we are ghosts and not witches. Oh no, Casper is gone forever. Oh look, there is Wendy.
I will use my magic. Let us go save Casper.
Ghosts are free. You reached my secret lair. If you want to save Casper, you will have to pass a test. In one box is Casper, in the other is Mecha Casper. Choose wisely.
Casper is on the left. Mecha Casper looks nothing like Caspered.
I have been bested.
We did it, we saved Casper.
Come on, Casper, let's go home.